Some cages are built to keep things out. Some cages are built to keep things in. But our cage is built for war.
Generals gathered in their masses.
War Games!
Just like witches at black masses.
For the first time ever, this year's Survivor Series will be decided in a battle like no other.
The most savage and legendary evening in this prison.
Two teams of five.
Human demolition derby.
Two rings.
Absolute carnage.
One cage.
Battle of everywhere you look.
War Games.
Two War Games matches, one men's, one women's.
Alien damage control, they done made a whole lot of enemies. Gonna end at the only place that it can.
Damage Control, Nikki Cross and Rhea Ripley against Team Bianca with Alexa Bliss, Mia Yim and Asuka.
Just wait until you see who our fifth member is.
Becky Lynch is back! War Games has gone big time!
The bloodline have had quite the run as of late.
The bloodline runs WWE.
And we have issues with them all. Five lads are ready to walk into hell with a smile on their face.
Do you know who you're dealing with? The bloodline is drifting all the gold.
This is greatness on a different level.
The bloodline will win War Games. We don't care who the fifth guy is.
If ever there was a man built for War Games, it's Kevin Owens.
Death and hatred to mankind. Poisoning their brainwashed minds. Oh, Lodger!
This is my island. You ain't got a chance. This is my show.
I'm the guy coming to take out your entire bloodline. Are you ready for a war?
No more war pigs have the power. And as God has struck the hour. Oh!